Hey guys, welcome to Chatpata Samayal. In this video, I'll show you how to make simple and tasty egg bejo. Let us see the ingredients first. We need 2 boiled eggs, 1 onion, 3 red chilies, 12 cloves of garlic, 2 or 3 tablespoons of salt water, lemon juice, tamarind solution, oil and coriander leaves. Now let us prepare egg bejo. Chop the onions and garlic into slices. Do not finely or roughly chop them. In a hot pan, add some oil and deep fry the onions. Fry the onions until it is brownish in color. Do not overcook it. Now add the garlic pieces in the same oil. Fry it until it is golden brown in color. Both the onion and garlic must be crispy. Keep it aside. In the same oil, now add the dried red chilies. Saute it well until it gets crispy. Once it changes color, keep it aside. Let it cool. Grind the fried and cooled chili into coarse flakes. Take a fresh bowl. Add the crispy garlic cloves and add the crispy onions. To the same bowl, add the chili flakes. Mix them evenly. Now take a boiled egg. Slit it in the center. Do not cut it completely. Now stuff the fried onion, garlic and chili flakes mixture into the slit carefully without breaking the egg. Now add 2 tablespoons of tamarind water, 1 tablespoon of salt water, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice in the slit. Also add a very little amount of the oil which we have used earlier. Now comes the garnishing part. Garnish the stuffed egg or egg bejo with some coriander leaves. Your yummy tasty egg bejo is now ready. Repeat the same process with the remaining eggs. Call them egg bejo or stuffed eggs. They are super delicious, mouth-watering, worth eating starter. So what are you waiting for? Go prepare and taste some. Those who love eating pani puri and knows the art of eating it will never miss this dish. Hope you guys love this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel. For more such videos, keep watching Chatpata Samayal. Thank you.